and fun. Activating program.
Alistair, this is Cyrus, your brother. Stop this madness at once. The Dragon Titan will no more serve you than he did the Lords of Dragonspire. Sylvia, your wife, she's gone. There is no power in the spiral that can bring her back. Certainly not this. My brother, Cyrus. You have apparently lost your faith in my abilities. How unfortunate. And how blind of you. The Lords of Dragonspire lacked the will to command the Dragon Titan. I am far stronger than they were. I am the Master of Death! The Dragon Titan will do as I command. I will order it to return my wife Sylvia to life so that she might rule at my side.
Cyrus holds up the knowledge crystal, storing Sylvia Drake's memories.
I can see that in your madness there is no listening to reason. But perhaps you will listen to the sound of your own heart.
Malastare, please. It's me, Sylvia. Listen to me. You must stop this madness. The man I loved would never risk the lives of so many for his own desire. I love you. Please release me. Be happy and move on.
I expected better of you, brother. You thought you could trick me with a mere illusion? Invoking my beloved Sylvia. Now for my great work, the summoning of the Dragon Titan! Stand aside, young wizard. You cannot hope to stop me. Unfortunate that you were drawn into such a dangerous battle, but you showed courage and ingenuity beyond anything I could have imagined. I have lost my brother, though the true Malastare was gone long ago. I will return us both to Headmaster Ambrose's office now. I've opened a portal leading there. I suggest you use it.